Depression gives a heavy heart. It feels like the weight of the world is on our shoulders. It comes to kill, to steal, and to destroy. Depression makes us blind and clouds our judgment. We cannot see beyond the moment we are in and the feelings we are having right now. Depression becomes a filter that tints what we hear, what we see, and what we say. It creeps in through a negative mindset, the foundation being self-hate and self-condemnation. It comes against our individual uniqueness and makes us feel of little value. It slowly spreads until it has tinted everything, all our thoughts, all our conversation, and all of our action. And we can't see a way out. Hope is lost. Hope is the opposite of depression, but faith is what delivers you from depression. Hope in itself is simple. It's believing in a brighter future. It's looking positively at our tomorrow. Faith is what you can do about your tomorrow. Hope is the symptom, and faith is the manifestation. So the first foundational step in overcoming depression is to have hope. Hope of a better tomorrow. Hope that you'll be okay. Hope that you are okay, that you are worthy. Then we must act in faith. Faith is action. Move on your hope. Take a step forward, open up to someone, get out of bed and face the day. We walk in hope, but we act in faith. Belief is hope. We become what we believe, but we overcome with faith. So have hope. You are worthy of something better. And act on your hope in faith that it's going to get better.